Hey guys, Eerie is here and welcome along to another video. And do I have an absolute race for you in this one? This race was a race at a brand new track for me and for all of us really. Alsace, I think that's how you say it, Village 2. So backwards. Now, I'm not usually a fan of this one, to put it quite politely, and I normally give it a miss. But by making one simple change and turning it around so we go backwards, Polyphony have made an absolute masterpiece. They've completely transformed the track and created, for me, one of the best tracks in the game. Right up there with the best of Spa, Suzuka, Interlagos. Now it has high speed corners, it has bank corners, it has blind corners, it has crests on exit, downhill braking zones, and that final corner, well, that is just mwah. So yeah, I had a great time, and to top it all off, you're going to want to stay around for the result because that was pretty good as well. And as always, before we jump into this one, please make sure you give the video a thumbs up if you enjoy the video at any point, and please make sure you go and hit that subscribe button if you're new around here or if you haven't already. Let me know what you think as well of this track in the comments section down below. I hope you enjoy the video, guys, and I will see you, hopefully, in the next one. Cheers. Right, let's go. Oh, big boatload of oversteer on the way out there. Stay with Halbstark. Stay with him. With the toe. Maybe should have gone for it there. Hindsight's a wonderful thing. Thank you.
It's not a problem at this point. Not a problem at all. We've got a gap to fourth, so we're good. Yeah, and it's staying that way, which is great, because these guys are battling. What I'm going to do is stay with them, get onto those mediums, we'll get onto those softs, sorry, and then we're just going to back ourselves. I think you've got to, that's all we can do in this situation. Tab starts to stay with this person though. I'm not going to let Messi go. I'll start staying with him though. I'm staying with him. Or was. Go, Habsart. Go, 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 go. Sorry, that was a big bite, Habsart. Sorry. All I've done is lost us both time there. Stupid of me. All this could be good. So after this, we're on full attack on Halbstark. Full attack. Well, it was. Still got the slip. We didn't need that. Oh, I needed to make that move. Mentin yet? Yep. Go, 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 go. This is it. Had to go defensive there. Let Halfstock get away a little bit. Didn't need that either. Elbows out, eh? All I can do is just push as hard as I can now. He's dropped it. The battle for second just became the battle for the lead. Push, 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 push. Go, 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 go. I need to break that slipstream of a second. Go, 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 go. Keep going. Let's go. Last lap. Tyres are done. Let's just bring this one home. Apex's brake markers. Apex's brake markers. Go, 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 go. 2 seconds now. Let's bring this home. Let's just not mess up this last corner. Nice and easy. Look for the chevron. Second gear. Nice and easy on the power. Yes! Yes, let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Yes! What a way to end the night. That's why we did one more. Oh. Yeah, buddy, let's go. Enjoy this. We don't get to see this very often.
Yes.